So guys, in 12 short hours, we are going to get the final event. I think something's going to show up at this place here because there's some columns with them glowing ball orbs on. And they're going to start shooting up out of the ground, maybe. I don't know. It just looks like it because they're glowing at the moment. People have overlooked these and they're kind of hidden. They made them hidden anyway, guys. So let's go to today's item shop. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Who all notifications turned on to the channel. If you do like my channel so much and you want to help the channel out even further, then the support crypto is right here for you. It's FNCHK to help support the channel and help out support my poor sick cat. Thank you very much, guys, for using the support crypto. So we've got Juice WRLD still in the item shop for 2,600. You can here buy them individually as well. Rat monster is actually a hint to the Kaiju Godzilla, and maybe we're going to get to King Kong as well on the new island. Sorry for spoiling it, guys, but that's what's going to be coming. Rat Boy, Slim Shady, then the Icon Series, Nikkei 30, and then Think You're a Winner. And then Bounce Berry for a loser fruit. Boop. And then Fortnite Flow, Quick Style, Macarena, Everybody Loves Me, Perfect Score 10. And Ice Spice, Snoop Dogg, Get Your Kicks, Air Jordan Lillens, and all the rest of them. The emotes here. It cannot be gifted to anybody, only you can claim it. But it does show on mine anyway. Air Force Ones. Squat Kick. Why is the Squat Kick in there? Just so you can show your style in your shoes. And you got Mask Off, Scorpion, Slingshot, Link Rip, Galaxy Crossfade, Haze Dream Bundle. It's animated at the back, the back bling's animated. Then BPM Breakdown. You got Suri and Chaos Explorer, Guff and Crimson Elite. Then we've got the pickaxe shops, we've got the Icicle. Big Bad Axe, Frostbite Axe, or Frostblade Axe, sorry, Cat's Claws. There was also a free version, that one. We've got the free version for that one. Splintered Light, Fresh Fish, and then Forager Bearer, I don't know. And then you got Storm King Fist. The Autumn Shop as well turns, and Autumn Queen, and the Leaf Blower, which is kind of funny and cool. Load up all the leaves, time to clean up. Then the Harvest Bounty Bundle, and then time for lunch, Taco Time, Braco, Linda, Pepperoni, Tender Defenders, all still here. Brat Bundle, BMW Bundle, Pulse Bundle, Wheels and Accessories, Boots, Gears for Festival, Jam Tracks, 266 more, Lego Pass and Fortnite Crew Passes, Special Offer Bundles. I thought these would have been lower down with being Black Friday. But they didn't get any lowered. Well, it's a shame really. There was nothing new in the item shop except for the pickaxes. Pickaxe shop. So guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel with all notifications turned on, and please and thank you, watch the videos from beginning to end, and I'll catch you all next time. Bye guys.